Welcome back. Glad you could join us this evening. Well, Adelaide is an AFL town, but our city's growing army of soccer fanatics is just as passionate. They'll be flocking to the Battle of the Reds game tomorrow between Manchester United and Liverpool legends. Yaz Dedovic met the players and their biggest local fans.
This pretty much explains how much we hate the Scousers.
Gerrard going for it, deflected! In!
You know who the best club is, it's us. You can't question that at all.
I probably wouldn't wipe my bottom with their toilet paper.
Liverpool versus Manchester United. It's one of the world's fiercest rivalries, and not just on a soccer pitch. It's
Liverpool and Manchester fought for the shipping industry and passed on to the football.
Now for all of the chance!
We wanted to have that Manchester United-Liverpool rivalry here.
Sparks are set to fly when legends from both clubs play each other tomorrow in an indoor soccer competition, the Battle of the Reds.
Had their careers, they're still pretty good on the pitch, and that's about the whole ethos behind it.
Teams are filled with Premier League greats and our own former Socceroos.
There is only one Reds team in the world, and that is Liverpool Football Club.
Meet John Hargreaves. He might just be the most dedicated Liverpool supporter in Australia.
We've actually won a national competition with this room.
Considering Liverpool has 600,000 fans nationwide, that's no easy feat. If the crest on John's chest didn't convince us, we were given a tour of this enormous shrine to his beloved Reds.
This is a piece of the cop. My wife went back to the UK about 15 years ago, and at that time they're the last of the stands for standing. We're being knocked down. I've been in there both standing and sitting down, and singing the song at the start of the game, it just makes the hair stand up.
So this looks interesting up here. Tell me about it.
John Barnes photo here with the autograph.
This is actually a drawing.
It is a drawing. I bought that in the mall in Liverpool about 10 years ago, and brought it back and managed to get it signed early this year by John Barnes.
Brilliant, but a lot more in this collection.
Oh, heaps more, big photos, players in the cop. Anfield, touch the sign before you go under the walkway.
Unsurprisingly, diehard Manchester United fan Alex Milicevic thinks his club is superior.
If you count the trophies that we've got, I think it's 43 to 41 now, and we've got more leagues than them. We've got 20 over 18, so, you know, history explains itself.
Alex is so committed to the Red Devils, he relocated to England for a year just to attend matches and collect anti-Liverpool memorabilia.
It shows how fierce the rivalry really is back home.
Absolutely, yeah, and it's just, it is banter, but over there it's just, it's chaotic. It's just like, you know, World War III over there.
But bragging rights will be achieved on the pitch by players like Liverpool legend Luis Garcia.
We love to try to beat each other, and when they arrive these moments where we are retired and we go again and we try, I can tell you there is no friendship in between us.
Despite the antagonism, the legends came together at Government House to support the Fight Cancer Foundation, having a kick with youngsters battling the disease.
The ball is magic, you know, when the ball is rolling, it just like invites you to kick. And that's why we're here, it's to support the foundation.
But there will be no love lost on match day, and with former United striker Louis Saha playing, no shortage of goals either. Just don't expect the fans to agree on which team are the real Reds.
You just can't beat the atmosphere that's there, and you have those memories itching your head forever.
And it all kicks off tomorrow night at Titanium Security Arena. Details on our website.